So, you might be wondering why your colored string of tails just landed in a park and why it's speaking with Speakonia. Well, in my late teenage years, I was part of a community that made videos called Sprite Movies. I took on the alias of Flamen, using this recolor as an avatar and made such videos myself. Eventually, when I thought the community was in decline, I slipped away quietly and hardly ever looked back since. However, in the past few weeks, my mind has been going back on those years, thinking about regretful things I did and didn't do. I decided the best way to get those thoughts out of my head would be to check up on the Sprite Movie community. I discovered that most of my old peers had moved on, but the community was still alive in some capacity. I decided I wanted to help the community live on for future generations, so I created a loose design for a character for someone to adopt and make a Sprite sheet out of. But I've decided that's not enough. I've decided I'm going to make a mini-series of an idea I came up with back in the day, but never made. Just a heads up, it will have nothing to do with this avatar here. Also, don't expect to find any of my old videos on YouTube. I deleted that channel long ago, and I'm pretty sure the files of all my old videos have been destroyed. I'll probably be working on the mini-series very slowly, because I still want to focus on my Let's Play videos, especially ones for Pokemon Shield and Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. But I will try and get the whole series out at least before the end of the year. See you guys in the next video.